corner from that far side of the left. Then it comes to the near post, headed away by Daryl Murphy back inside his own penalty area. They'll cross again. Richie deep to the back foot. Elphick was in there. And Gerken's put in his own net! Has the referee given it? No, it's a foul. It won't count. It's not going to count. Referee has given a free kick against the Cherries. Gerken went for the ball.